New Caney woman's recovering in the hospital. Deputies say she told them her husband shot her in the chest with a shotgun and then turned the gun on himself. This happened at a home on Tree Monkey Road near FM 1485. The man was found dead there at the home. The woman is expected to survive.